Klingberg drops it back. Jamie Benn with it. Sends it across off the board.
Oh,
a couple of stars collide, and Patrick Sharp a little bit slow to get up.
Spezza and Sharp cross their patterns. You know, everybody knows on both sides that the Stars want to get the puck to Jason Spezza to bring it in.
Jamie Benn knocked down a shot here, and Mrazek a save on a great chance for Colton Sevier.
This is crazy now. Bodies flying. Best save since Mrazek has taken over. Spezza is the man, oh man. No, neither guy protected himself on that. Spezza's looking for the puck. Sharp is coming through, and they clocked one another in neutral ice as Benn brought it in, got tripped up, and they got their best chance against the Red Wings on this power play with Sevier's bid off the rush. It's all happening down there right now.
And Erickson, who had to have some repairs done, comes back now out of the...